Hello, I'm Nick and I'm a gearologist and I'm going to tell you about equipment and common injuries in hockey. The most important pieces of equipment are the helmet, hockey stick, skates, and mouth guard. The helmet protects your head and face, hockey stick is used for hitting the puck, skates are used for getting around the ice, and mouth guard is used for protecting your teeth. The dimensions of a helmet depends on your helmet size. The dimensions of a hockey stick should be between your chin and nose. And the dimensions of skates is 96 inches, and the dimensions of a mouth guard depends on the size of your mouth. In conclusion, if you don't have any of this gear, you won't be